behind the line. And Jeff Davis was destroyed in that one. And so the Raiders, after the first two games, are 0-2, but only by 3 points. And they've had enough of this silliness. And it's McIntosh County, which is where the first win of the 91 season will come for the Red Raiders. You know the kickoffs had been good in the first two. But the Red Raiders fired up for this one, obviously, against McIntosh County. And watch Michael Linder back deep for the Red Raiders. With a fabulous kickoff return. To give the Raiders field position. And then James Cook going to gain 10 big yards to the 50-yard line. James Cook again this time will carry the ball. He went right the first time. This time Cook explodes on the left side. 20 big yards down the field. James Cook really starting to establish himself. Then James Cook once more will take the ball and go left on a toss sweep. 25 yards. He breaks away from a tackler and scores in the left corner of the end zone to give the Red Raiders the early lead. And then it's Pele Parks again. The ball is set down. The kick is up. And the extra point is good as Bacon County takes the early lead. So then the Red Raiders are going to play some defense. James Cook and Johnny Taylor on the tackle there. And it's Michael Dean and Jamie Peterson with a tackle behind the line to stop McIntosh County. Johnny Taylor wants some more of that one on the stop again. And then watch the entire Red Raider defense just swarm the McIntosh County ball carrier there after the option pitch. Back on offense. Hard running Matt Douglas sweeps right for a big long gain down the right side. And it's back to big James Cook, who will absolutely bowl his way through the defense of McIntosh County of the Buccaneers. Rodney Rigdon at quarterback. He says, I'll keep this to myself. 10 big yards and burst at the middle, actually more than that, gaining closer to about 20 on that particular carry. And then Rigdon, once more, sneaks in the end zone for the Red Raider touchdown. Pele, automatic. The extra point is good. Corey Johnson, Rodney Rigdon, show how to stop a reversed right here. Stay at home, read it, and do your job. Rodney Rigdon back on quarterback again. Like that sneak the last time. Keeps it again for another burst up the middle and a nice long game. And infield tire and Johnny Taylor. Another highlight of this one. Make the tackle at the line. Rodney Rigdon tired of running. He says, I want to throw. Back looking. Jim Rimes complete. And then Rodney Rigdon said, well, I like that one. Let's try that one more time. Back in the pocket, stopping, firing, touchdown pass to Michael Linder, who breaks away in the end zone. And then, of course, it's automatic with Pele Parks. ...21-0 Red Raiders. Harvey Wolford and Jim Rimes with some great coverage here, knocking the ball away. How about that Raider kickoff team? They will make McIntosh pay for this one. Slamming into it and driving him back down the field. And then how about that G-force with another great turnover here. Bacon County football deep down in McIntosh territory. And then they run again. What do? They lose the football again, and Bacon County has another turnover. James Cook says, let's stop the silliness. He burst up the middle, 30 big yards breaking away. And Pele says, let me get some more points, guys. So they sit the ball down for him, and Pele with a 28-yard field goal attempt. It's good. And then Cook with a quarterback sack on defense. And then a host of Raiders will haul the runner out of the end zone as the G-Force defense stops again. Matt Douglas is going to burst through the middle. 15 big yards across midfield. And then Douglas, another 10 tough yards right here. Watch him on this carry. behind, nice blocking, breaks his way through. Then Rodney Rigdon says, well, let's throw the football some more. So he backs up, and it's Darren O'Neill from his tight end position for a nice long gain. And then James Cook will finish this one off as he takes the ball and rambles to the right and scores from 10 yards out. And the Raiders really pouring it on. Matt Douglas later on in that game going to get 10 more yards again, carrying people with him. And then Michael Dean will knock him down in the end zone, a safety for the Red Raiders. Freshman Darrell Reynolds, watch here as he stays where he's supposed to be, picks off this pass and returns it up the field for the Red Raider defense, and more of that to come in the future, of course. And so the next week, it's the tough Charlton County team who had played for the state championship only last year against Lincoln. And immediately, Rodney Rigdon and Jim Rams punish the Charlton County receiver back across the field. Watch this hit. And then Van Jones and Michael Linder will throw the Charlton County Indian runner for a loss in the backfield here. Again, great defensive teamwork. Then a host of Raiders will drive this Charlton County Indian runner out of bounds and stop him for no gain. Four or five of them there. Then it's Rodney Rigdon and Van Jones stopping the runner down on the end zone, not letting him in. On offense, the Red Raiders go to work. James Cook, straight ahead, burst up the middle. 10 big yards for James Cook. James Cook again, he liked the middle last time. Why not? Up the middle again. Again, running over people and making people miss. And then it's Chad Lee as the Raiders go back on defense, who leads a host of Raiders on this particular tackle. Rodney Rigdon wants to play a little defense. Makes the play behind the line, dropping the running back for a loss. Michael Linder, field tire, Van Jones, get the runner behind the line, collide and really smash him up and make him pay. Then Michael Linder will make the big play on this Indian receiver. Watch this. Great scramble from the Charlton quarterback, but when he hits his man, oh, did he get punched there by Michael Linder. Back on offense, it's Matt Douglas who will sweep right and almost fall, but gather himself up and go all the way back across the field for a nice long gain. And Rodney Rigdon scrambles for a big gain, tucks the ball in, decides to run it down the field and getting a nice long one there. Again, Rodney Rigdon, this time he says, I'm tired of running. I'm going to throw the football. He hits James Cook out on the sideline. Big James rumbles down the sideline for another big gain. And then Rodney Rigdon says, all right, I think I'll keep this one. Up the middle. What was it? Yes, touchdown, Rodney Rigdon. And then the Raiders block a field goal. Yes, they did. No good there. Rigdon's going to keep the ball on the option. He decides to keep it himself and turns it upfield for 25 yards. And then Pele comes on and says, 40 yards? Huh. 40-yard field goal. Pele sticks it through. And as always, the defense gets tough on the goal line. What's this goal line stand right here for the Bacon County defense? As the Indians are down on the field, Red Raider defense realizing the importance of this one. No, they don't let him in there. So they say, well, we'll try it again. And the Raider defense pulls their back. And no, they will not let him in this time. Or they try to streak around the right side. No, he didn't get in there. And so they say, well, let's try a field goal. Well, what do? It's blocked. And the Red Raider defense is held once more with a great goal line stand. And then Rodney Rigdon on defense later in the game. Going to stop this flea flicker here. Nobody really bought it. And Rigdon makes a great stop. And then Rigdon going to play a little offense here. Rose back of the pocket and scrambles up the field for 30 long yards for Rodney Rigdon. Special teams again take advantage of the situation. And watch this one. And you're going to see James Cook as he'll barrel his way through the defense on this particular night. The final was Bacon County 16, Charlton County 9. And the Raiders were the first win of the season. And so then it's the Irwin County Indians as the Raiders trying to get another win on the board. And watch James Cook sweep right here and head for the sideline and turn it upfield for a nice long gain. Rodney Rigdon will keep it on the option, turn it upfield again, will go down the field for a nice long gain. And this time,